in slow time, but really there was nothing there to test it in the trial. And the other competitor in the trial galloped. All right, let's see what develops here for the Dr. Pretour Equine Vet Services Trotters Handicap. They line up. High Valley Kid moves up. Set away. Slow away was Pies riding shotgun off the front. He was the slowest away. Kai Valley Kid's back behind him now. But in the meantime, Swaffin' Success goes up to Auntie Ethel. Here comes the charge. Regal Assassin. Pies riding shotgun's made a mistake. It's Gallop. Freemark's Kuzo gets on the inside to follow Auntie Ethel. Although Swaffin' Success is trying to squeeze in there. It's tight racing. In the meantime, Regal Assassin makes the move around the outside. And is going to go up and challenge for the lead. So Auntie Ethel's got the lead. But now here comes the challenged by Regal Assassin, who's aggressive and wants to go with it for a little bit there, but Auntie Ethel, but now takes the sit behind Regal Assassin. Freemark's Kuzo is about 15 metres away in third placing behind those Swaffham Success. I'm Hector showing a bit of dash, and he got Illawong Patrick away, Ryharik, so he's trying to get the bookends for the Trotters races. Ghent behind it, then Kai Valley Kid. Pies riding shotguns just in a bad habit of making mistakes. It's about 20 metres away. In the meantime, Regal Assassin takes him down the back straight. Leads by a full sulky's length. Auntie Ethel gets into the slipstream. They've completed the first circuit now. Still around 12 metres away to Freemark's Kuzo. I'm Hector's doing a bit of chasing. On the inside was Swaffham Success. He went down to the inside there with Illawong Patrick, and Ghent's able to get past it now. Now he angles one off the L on the back of Ghent as they start to fill their positions. Could have had the 1-1 there. Not sure why he didn't. But anyway, doesn't matter. 12 metres away behind those, in second last placing, was Kai Valley Kid, and Pies were riding shotgun still around 15 metres away. First quarter covered in 31.7 as they come into the front straight. Regal Assassin by 4 metres. I'm Hector on the outside. He's got up there quickly. Girardi's looking for another winner here tonight. On the inside is Auntie Ethel, and one out, one back is Ghent. Behind it was Illawong Patrick. On the inside, held up, was Freemark's Kuzo. Needs a bit of luck from there. Then Swaffham Success. Behind those, Kai Valley Kid, and Pies riding shotgun could nearly tack on. 31.5 after that, 31.7, 63.2 for the half. Regal Assassin towards a 600 by 5 metres. Auntie Ethel on the inside of Arm Hector. They go side by side. Ghent behind those. Freemark's Kuzo on the inside, slightly held up. Illawong Patrick's under a bit of pressure, trying to get past Ghent, but can't do so. Then Swaffham Success. 400 metres to go. Regal Assassin by 6 metres. Auntie Ethel second. Freemark's Kuzo's got a chance to get in the clear, but giving the leader a big start. Looks home, the leader. Regal Assassin. Corey went for home, got clear by 10 metres. Auntie Ethel in second placing. Freemark's Kuzo behind those. Illawong Patrick goes back to the inside to save ground, but the bird's flown. 30.1 for that third quarter, and this is going to be too quick for them. Regal Assassin goes on to win comfortably. Regal Assassin wins by 12 metres, and Corey's happy, gives us a wave. Second, I think Auntie Ethel just in front of Freemark's Kuzo. A margin of 18 metres away then behind those to Illawong Patrick. I'm Hector, Kai Valley Kid. Pies riding shotgun beat a couple and they were Swaffham Success, and Ghent didn't fire. He was about 12 metres away at the tail end of the field.